He spent more than three decades working every day with children.
And now he's under strict orders to be nowhere near kids unless another adult is present.
A local school teacher who's accused of downloading more than 1,000 child porn images faced a judge today.
And his son faces similar charges, but he's already bonded out of jail.
Now, West 2's Bob Keeling has the latest on the case live outside FDLE headquarters in Orlando. And Bob, you have breaking news on the disciplinary action the school district is taking.
Yeah, I just spoke with the district spokeswoman, and she says because that this suspect, Shasena, admitted here in police papers to downloading and possessing the child pornography, because of that admission, the district's attorney is now recommending that he be suspended without pay and that they move forward with taking steps to fire him. In addition, as you mentioned, in jail today, he was ordered to stay away from any kids under 18.
She will not possess or have access to a computer.
At his first appearance before a judge today, longtime Lovell Elementary School teacher Dale Chisena was banned from having computer access, but that wasn't all.
You will not be in the company of any child under the age of 18.
Already facing 10 counts, Chisena is facing the possibility of hundreds more of possessing child porn. FDLE investigators are still going through his computer. Already they say he admitted to downloading 1,000 or more child porn images from a computer file sharing network. His son Dale Jr. is facing similar charges. He's already posted $50,000 bond. Last night upon his release from jail, he would not comment.
He says no. He says no.
FDLE investigators say they have no evidence so far that Chisena Sr. may have victimized any of his young students. They say he told them he has an addiction to child porn. They also confirm they're now investigating claims from at least one former Lovell Elementary School teacher that Chisena did act inappropriately with students and their complaints were not acted upon by the school district.
The investigation will go on to find out if there are live victims out there.
Now, the district spokeswoman tells us that because it's the spring break holiday, they aren't able to get into his personnel file, Chisena's file, to find out exactly what disciplinary actions have been taken against him over the years.